That's song by Bonnie Crosby, it tells us exactly why God needs your help. We're now going to a short prayer led by today Wendy Berries from the Royal Booth College.
Creator God, as we pause and pray today, may we be reminded that we are part of your family. It can be so easy to think that we have nothing we can offer you, nothing we can bring, but you can remind us that we each have a purpose, and that you can use it for your glory. Help us to offer our lives. Help us to hear your voice and be willing to respond to whatever it is you are calling us to do or to be. Help us to bring all that we are to you, to be used for your glory. Amen.
I can think of no better way to end this morning's Candidates Sunday meeting than a rousing song urging us as soldiers of Christ to go forward and do our bit for God. Is God calling you to help him? Will you answer his call? Will you turn and look the other way? Now is the time to step up. Our closing song is, of course, Onward Christian Soldiers. Songbook 973. Unfortunately, the words of the song are not on the screen, but the diction is clear enough. And of course, the words can be found in the songbook number 973. So please stand after the song if you're able for the closing benediction.